one that's rapping. Oh my God, oh my God. If I die, I'm living. When they lay me down to rest, I know I was always rapping. Oh my God, my whole life. Hey guys, StrengthsIOS here, back with a brand new video. And in today's video, we got another brand new Badlanders video to showcase you guys. And in today's video, I'll be covering how you can get a skin for yourself and how does the skin thing works, the skin system work and whatnot. Now, how you can see the skins is you go to the skin, of course, and you press on weapon and you can choose all the rifles, so assault rifles here, SMGs there, and you can choose whichever gun you want to see. So for me, I want to put my skin on the AK. And of course, I would like this Christmas skin because it looks clean, it looks colorful, it's detailed. Now, these other skins are okay, it's just I don't really like the color of it, as you guys can see. I think red and green and white is better. Now, as you can see in the bottom right corner, it says you need 10 of these Christmas painting kits. And how you make those is if you go to your workshop, you go to the paint, and here it is. You guys can see all the materials you will need to in order to make them. And now I have already made it. I already made 9 of these, and of course the last one is sitting in the workshop, as you guys can see, and I'll be putting it into my AK today, and we'll be showcasing you guys, of course, the Red Beach map FPP mode gameplay as well, and or highlights with the skin. And so this is just some tips and tricks here to showcase you guys how you can get it. So of course you need to make some green paint in order to put into your in order to make this kit, and it's needed to make that kit because that's how it is, how it was designed by the developers. So yeah, so let's just claim this and let's go ahead and put it into our gun skin. There we go, we got 10 of these. Let's put it into the AK and showcase some gameplay with it for you guys in today's video. So yeah, hopefully you guys will enjoy the highlight, and voila, we got the skin on our AK. There you go, it looks amazing, especially with this new Christmas skin outfit as well. But yeah, without further ado, hopefully you guys will enjoy this highlight video, and I'll see you guys in the next Badlanders video. Hey guys, Strengths here. Once again, I totally forgot a tip that I was going to showcase you guys for today. And basically, that is if you go to your events and go to your missions. And this is basically the easiest way you can redeem or make your kit for your skin. Now, of course, I'm showcasing this to you guys because it is the easiest and the fastest way to make your skin without having to waste over 500k cash in the game. And how do you do that? Is if you, as you can see, do all these missions, play all these events, and you can get all these pine cones and of course these bullets. And what we can do is you go to your redeem, of these pine cones, and you, voila, you can basically make your first Christmas skin right there. Now, there are some other ingredients, as you can see right here, that you can get with the bullet. So you need the cyan and the yellow to make the green paint as well, and you can sell those in the auction for a lot as well. Now, I don't really care about the Christmas hat, that's the reason why I didn't buy it or save up for it. But other than that, I mean, there's some other skins here that you can see. You can make this skin here by just buying with the 10 bullets. And that's how you can get it. So you need 100 of those bullets in order to get one of these to make it into a skin or your kit. Now, of course, this skin is with money, as you can see, with in-game cash. You probably have to waste like 500k or over a million in order to make yourself this skin, which is very expensive, which is why I recommend getting the Christmas skin. It only takes 100 Christmas pine cones, and then you can just craft it with here all the ingredients here yourself. Of course, you can also find them in the auction by going to down, all the way down to paint, and you would need these plating solutions, which is expensive. So if I were you, make sure you guys get it right away before it's super expensive, because that's how the people put the price as, or the system as well. And as you can see, all this stuff here, it goes for a lot, but you can get all these materials here as well. But I recommend you redeeming all of your stuff first before going to the auction, because it will save you a bunch of money in the game. Like I only probably wasted only 100k just on this Christmas skin, because I've been redeeming a whole bunch of stuff with my pine cones and my bullets. So yeah, with that further ado, hope you guys enjoyed the highlight of this video. I'll see you guys in the next video.
Sorry if it's hard to catch. I need a lover to trust. Tell me you're on my side. Are you down for the ride? Not easy for someone to catch my eye. But I've been waiting for you for my whole damn life. My whole life. Don't be offended. Tell me you're dealing with it. I see your focus. Yeah, you're so independent. It's all for me to open up, I'll admit it. You got some shit to say, I'm here to listen. So baby, tell me where your love lies. Waste the day and spend the night underneath the sunrise. Show me where your love lies.
Oh shit.